suffering of a savior and the coin of a betrayer. The pain is forever. But the money. You're a survivor, or at least got the makings of one. Get on up now. That injection knocked your teeth in real good, didn't it? There's a health kit by the gate. Use it. All patched up? Then head on out. You got a lot to learn. First lesson. Wading through water is noisy and slow, but sometimes it's the only way forward. Stay vigilant. It's good to be quick, but running for too long will drain you. Stop sprinting at times to catch your breath. You're gonna encounter traps like that from time to time. Patch up so you don't bleed out. I gave you that first aid kit for a reason. If it's used up, there's a health station right there. Now, if you want to make good money, you're gonna need to find a target. Remember that shot? It made you special, and it'll help you see beyond human limits. It gave you something called dark sight. Feels like an itch behind the eyes. Focus on that feeling to enter the site and look for a blue glow. The light'll lead you to your first clue. Guide you towards your target. That map I left in your pocket will point you forwards. I even took the trouble of marking supply points and the like in the legend. Between the map And Darkseid, you'll be able to narrow down the location of your target with each clue. Good work. Looks like your target is west. Head on up the ladder, and let's see how sneaky you can be. Got ourselves a bunch of animals. They're ready to holler if you spook them, and that risks you alerting an enemy nearby. Try to reach the gate across the way without troubling any animals. Who knows? I might even reward you. To be clear, the uproar will garner a whole lot of unwanted attention. Keep moving. Steady now. No playing with the ducks. Could be better, but nothing you can't recover from. Good choice. Swinging that will tire you out. Goes without saying that when you're tired, you're slower. Take out the dummies and get a feel for it. Finish them off. They don't bite. That'll work now, but it won't always be that easy. We call these grunts, and they bite back. You know how to hit, and you know how to sneak. Use what I taught you. All right. Fine work. Let's up the ante. Outside is what we call an armored. You'll find out why. Tenacious. That's good. Except when it's not. If you want to live, be wise about how you approach a situation. Don't get scared. Now that we're working together, I can talk to you through Darkseid. Makes things a lot simpler for what's to come. Now it's time to get you something with firepower. There should be a revolver over there. Get it. We'll test your aim now. And a word of warning. Don't waste my bullets. We only have so many crates. Not one to conserve ammo, are you? Just mind that when it's all real, you'll have to be more careful. Everything in life gets old. The sound of those heads popping. Reload, and don't be surprised if it takes a little bit. Long as you got something in the chamber when you need it, you'll be alive to reload later. You'll be a crack shot. Got some more weapons and grunts for you to play with over there. Let's see what you're made of. No better sight than putting a grunt back in the dirt. Now let's do some long-distance shooting. That's right. Send them back to their maker. You got the hang of killing. When you're ready, your second clue is up ahead. You can always stick around for more shooting practice and get a feel for the weapons. Just try to leave some for the next recruits. If you're paying attention, you'll see that clue there has turned red. Can only mean one thing. There's a hunter nearby that ain't friendly. That clue is being watched. Take out the watcher first. And if you listen carefully, that's the sound of a red clue. That hunter must be close. Look. If you die, I go home early. So feel free to keep pulling stunts like that. That clue is being watched. Take out the watcher first. You been through all that and want to die now? I don't think so. Get up and go again. But a damn totem. It was a false alarm. Next time, you won't be as lucky. Taking that clue without doing your due diligence would have been a big risk. If you open your map, you'll see you have a better picture of where the target is. Let's keep moving. It's time to learn a little bit about working together with one another. Meet Cletus. He'll be your partner for this exercise. Go ahead and say hello.
Bullseye! Now, I still got line of sight, so if you help him up, I'll just knock him right back down. Make it safe for him first. I'll keep shooting Cletus till the gators come home, or you block my line of sight. always try to make sure you're clear before reviving. Thank God I don't have to replace old Cleet. Time to get a move on. Next part's simple. Run through the fire fast and then put it out. You don't want to burn to death. Just like when you were bleeding, burning is a slow death you can avoid. But it'll take time.
Just like walking on coals. Done that before, right? Keep a level head and put it out. Thought I might lose you there. Would have been a damn shame. You're hurt now. Only banishing a target will fully restore your vitality. All right. Time to start your own fires. I have some more presents for you in the next room. Explosives can turn the tables real fast when you've been dealt a bad hand. You can carry a few of them. Might even find others when you're out exploring. And in case it ain't obvious, you can only use them once. Those firebombs and dynamite sticks are for you. Pick them up, and let's see how good your throwing arm is. Now, it's just the same target practice with one exception. Burn the bastards up. Got the hang of killing, that's for sure. Let's test what you learned so far. I set up something real nice for you just ahead. There's a pack of grunts and the like. Clear them out any way you want. There's enough equipment around, so let your imagination run wild. Thank you.
Come on now. The show must go on. Up and at it.
Great work. By the looks of it, I'm going too easy on you.
hear that rattling and squealing?
Just for you, we got something special. He's been weakened, so all you gotta do is finish him off. Don't underestimate him, though. By the way, we call him the Butcher. Better watch out. That hook and fire of his will bite you real hard. Good luck, recruit. Looking forward to the show.
Body to the pile. Let's get you up and we'll try again. So, get up and go again. Bravo. I'm mighty impressed. Butcher had some fight left in him, but you beat him down real good. Let's start the banishment, then you can claim your bounty. You'll recover as soon as you start it. There's a boon to channeling fonts of otherworldly power. Careful now. That banishment sets off a storm in Darkseid. Any hunters nearby will come in lock, stock, and barrel to steal your bounty from you. The banishment takes a while. Stay alert and listen for anyone who may be approaching. Practice caution. When it's real, take traps with you to set for thieves. When you pick up that bounty, you'll get a short boost to your dark side that'll reveal any hunters trying to get what's yours. Watch for an orange glow. Pick up the bounty token, and you'll see what I mean. Got some unwanted guests west of here. They're readying an ambush. You'll have to take them out. Oh, I forgot to mention. Once you've got that bounty token on you, everyone in the area can track you down through the sight and the map. Hiding is futile. There they are. Just like the site showed you. Get ready to take them out. you have it, Hunter.
You're officially ready to take on whatever awaits you out there. Now you got two options. You can extract and get your money, or you can keep on going ahead and take on some more advanced challenges. It's tougher, and I won't be there to help. But if you make it out, you'll be even more ready to cause hell in the bayou, and get a mighty fine reward to boot. The choice is yours.